McAvoy, Marchand, a one-timer blocked by Sherratt. Van Riemsdyk, a physical presence. Marchand to Van Riemsdyk, and Saka pokes it home. What puck movement, what pursuit of the puck. Will he go for the hidden shot? Pastrnak with the puck on his hip and scores! Torture chamber!
From behind, the penalty shot is awarded. He's going to slow it down right between the hash marks. This might be his best move. He certainly likes it. The pump fake, get the goaltender to fight a little bit, just enough to get down into that butterfly, and then elevate.
Patra swats it. Off Larkin's stick, and Pastrnak deliberately clears it, and it's a billiard shot into the empty net.
I mean, great effort down low. High marks to Carlo, high marks to DeBrusk. They worked their tail off in the corner, not allowing anything clean to the slot area. It looks like they might be able to make a play to line.